Hi guys, here is BSC. Today I will introduce this 8-inch IPS touchscreen special Android 9 Pie system for Kia Rio 3, 2015 to 2018 years. Okay, let me show it. It will come with special harness, plug and play. Okay, this is special harness for Kia. Kia Rio. Plug and play. Okay. And it will come with this install part, left and right. And the screws. This left. And the right. Okay. Let me introduce this built-in DVD player. Its volume button, and two SD card slot. This place can be take out. There are screw. Please just. Take out and this place also. Okay. You can choose logo and you can choose time. You can check BSC is a manufacturer of Android car head unit. Telephone number and the email address you can connect to us. You can choose Kia logo. Okay, back to home. It's a changed key here, and you can adjust the color, any color you can adjust this panel, gray and red. Okay, you also can adjust the color in the settings, car setting, personal setting, LED setting, choose the color gray, blue, red, any color you can adjust this panel. Okay. Let me check the settings. You can check about machine. It's a PX5 octa-core, RAM 4GB, PX5 Android 9 Pi system. Okay. Can we check the storage? You can check total 64 GB. 64 GB. Okay. And this is DSP amplifier. It's built in Google Play Store and Google Maps. This is Z-Link for Android Auto and CarPlay. It's Z-Link app for Android Auto and Apple CarPlay. Okay. First, let me introduce Bluetooth. Their device name and the PIN number for 0. Let me open my phone. You can enable Bluetooth from your phone and search the Galaxy Z Pad Plus. Your phone will get command, please put 40. Show Bluetooth icon, but Let me try again. Okay, you can restart the phone to update. Okay, let me put the password from your phone. Okay, the phone is starting. PIN code 40. Okay, you can make a phone call. Yeah, I have sand. Okay, it works. You can stream music from your phone. Volume from your phone. You need to set it in the settings for video card settings, driver setting, turn on the watch video. It supports play 4K video. Okay, that's all. Thank you.